It's mostly farmlands, it's very flat landscape, so it's not really a touristy sort of destination. So a few years back, people came up with this idea to paint the silos in the area, and there's few of them. I think I'll be able to see five today, I think so, we'll see how we go. So it's a beautiful artwork that brings tourists in, so this is like a route, the thing to do here. Just to admire this massive big silo art. So we're going to the first one now. Okay, here is our first silo. From this side, look like nothing happened. And from this side, wow, this is nice. Super cool, love it. Where should we park your dusky? Epic. I reckon we can go all the way in, like somewhere here. Yeah, that's nice. This is pretty impressive, I reckon. So this is my first silo on my silo art tour. At the moment, I'm at the Sheep Hills. So what we have here?
Okay.
How can I support you?
How can you support me? Well, if you see something that you like, you'll buy it.
Yeah.
Okay, so I make hand-knitted beanies.
Oh!
There's three of them. If you like beanies, I'll get out the others.
Yeah.
So they're in different sizes.
Yeah.
They're my designs, so.
That's so pretty.
Yeah, I do things that I like.
That's very cool.
So that one's probably a really big one. Have a look on
the back. I really need a big one. Hold on.
Yeah, well, if you're going to put it over the top of the helmet,
I'll take it.
Just try.
Hold on. Let's see.
They're marked on what size they are.
I need the biggest one you have. Trust me on this.
Okay. All right. So you're looking for one that doesn't go ML, it goes just L.
Uh-huh.
Cool.
What sort of one?
It's a vintage one. Vintage.
It's the right size.
It looks like it. Where's your camera?
Thank you. My camera is here.
Yeah,
hold on. That's
you should take a photo. So you like those colours?
I love it.
Lovely. It looks beautiful on you.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I'll grab that one.
Okay, so it's $25.
Thank you.
So incredible.
Well, thank you so much for this. I love my new hat. It was a pleasure
to
meet you.
If you get a chance, send me a photograph of you wearing it.
For sure. No worries.
Okay. So safe travels to
thank you.
You. Have a lovely day.
Thank you. You too. Whoa.
Yeah, watch out for the water.
For the mud. stream. This is another silo, which is right next to the main road. I can see the painting already from here. Wow, they had a lot of rain here last night. This is nice. I like that one too. Different. I think this is all farmers sort of theme. Second silo for today, but actually this one is the very first one on the silo art trail. That's how it all started, from this painting that represents local farmers. What's on this one? Ah, farmers with the horses. That's cool too. This looks a little bit smaller. And this is silo number three, which represents local farmers as well. Apparently they're having a quiet moment here. Silo number four is literally in the middle of nowhere. Just farmlands, like massive ones. Oh, I can see it now. It looks good. It's very cool. It's super cool. Look, the kid is on a motorbike and his mom, what? She's holding a lobster? What? I need to check what exactly that means. Oh, I love that one, very colorful.
Silo number four, it's a very colorful one. So there's a boy on the motorcycle and there's a lady holding a lobster, I believe. Not sure why lobster. It's a bit far to the ocean from here. To get here was like 45 kilometers through flat farmlands. Nothing, absolutely nothing in between. But it was worth it because this is a piece of art. I love that silo. It's very refreshing. It's very modern. Love it.
Wow, these birds, nice, big pigeons, I think. That's it. It's end of the day in our last silo, which is this one. And I reckon it's going to be one of the best ones we've seen. We've got a good light. The sun is on the right side. Look at that. Another farmer. That's really cool. Nice.
And silo number 5. I think it's a great finale. It's a beautiful one. We have a farmer here as well. So yeah, this one is my last silo, but I think there's like 3 or 4 more, but you have to detour and you have to cover quite a few kilometers, extra kilometers to see them. It's end of the day, so I'm done. I really now need to find something, some place where I can, pinch my tent, or preferably a nice picnic table with a shelter would be just fine. I wanted to have like a shot from the distance and to see the silo, but this one in particular is like really tall. Anyway, so I'm just gonna do this.
Right, the pub is closed, so someone here, but I'm not sure who that is. But there is picnic table under the shelter, just there. I'm just gonna sleep here. You know, I haven't even seen one person in this town.
Change of plans. Turn out the pub is open and they have a room for 60 baht. That's a bargain. So, getting a room tonight. Here is good. Okay, that'll do.
So good, 2 toilets and a shower.
Share bathroom, very, very nice. Ooh, a pool, but empty.
We're renovating at the moment.
But that would be so nice to have a pool here, right?
Yeah, we're gonna paint it to get it all up and running again.
So you guys, after COVID, you just open after COVID? So
no, we didn't close.
Okay.
We took over in January.
Oh, right, new owners, right.
Yeah. So this is your room?
This is so nice, very clean and nice. 60 bucks, that's a bargain. You know, that's the cheapest room I found in Australia.
Oh, cool. And the remote's there for your airtime if you want a hot or cold.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
And then to get back in.
Seriously, best pub ever. $60. Bargain. Right. Huh. Oh no.